Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Windows search no web result. So for this guys I will show you three methods for fix this problem. First one, right click on start menu, select the task manager. Now find here Windows Explorer service. Right click on Windows Explorer and select the restart. After this guys you can try. And the second method is restart the Windows search service. So go to your start menu, type here services, now find here Windows search service. Double click on Windows search, click on this startup type and select the automatic. Now click on apply and click on OK and click on restart the service. Now close this. Once again restart the device and run. The third method, open the Windows settings, select here system, scroll down, select the troubleshoot and select the other troubleshooters. Now select here program compatibility troubleshooter, click on this run option, find and fix the problem. So hope you like this video, please like, share and subscribe.